Management Minute with a lifelong learner. Today let's focus on what Alvin Toffler, a futurist, had said. He said the illiterate of the 21st century are not those who cannot read and write, but who cannot learn, unlearn and relearn. See the importance even in the pandemic times that we are going through. You got to learn, unlearn and relearn. Sometimes you need to unlearn. You might ask why we need to unlearn. Take a simple example. We learned that Pluto is a planet in our solar system. But now scientists say Pluto is not a planet, it's just a star. So we need to unlearn. Sometimes we were working in Microsoft DOS environment, MS-DOS. And now we migrated into the Windows. So we got to unlearn certain things earlier version in order to relearn something new. And COVID gave us ample opportunities to relearn. So remember, it is not that you can't read and write. You need to survive by being able to learn, unlearn and relearn. Reflect, refresh and relate.